And at 87 years old, most of us will be pretty happy to walk down the block without getting out of breath. But that's not stopping some people from playing in a pretty competitive softball league in the Valley. You caught up with this group.
Oh, yeah. They move.
Yeah.
This is happening in the West Valley at the Pebble Creek 55-plus community. There you can find a group of older adults who definitely do not act like it. They've been playing some serious softball there for nearly 25 years.
Oh, wow. Look at him go.
He's moving.
Yeah.
Players say while it is super competitive, they are great friends off the mound as well. The youngest player starts at 55, and the oldest, almost 90 years old. We chatted with Fred Dresser. He laughs and says, hey, the softball does keep them in shape, but sometimes they get a reality check.
Because everybody's got a 20-year-old brain trying to tell a 70-year-old body you can do this. You know, and the body looks back and says, okay, brain, get ready for the pain.
Wait.
Now, the league, it's not small either. There are 168 players on the team.
Wow.
And there are 14 co-ed teams. So, or 168 total.
Okay.
Not on one team.
That's a big team.
That's a big team. And then 14 teams.
Okay.
There's a lot of people playing is what I'm trying to say.
Give you a run for your money, though. Those guys are in great shape.
Yes. I think they could stand up to any 30-year-old playing softball.
Ian, thank you. Great.